So we got 2003 BMW 330 Ci convertible. Top, in good shape, no rips, tears, doesn't leak. Windows were just recently tinted, 20%. Your 17-inch focal wheels. Tires are almost brand new. On the body, here's where I mentioned that the clear coat is peeling. That's just the piece where the top sits on. There's your back. There's your one ding in the passenger door. You'll see there where the color is off just a little bit between the fender and the door. Silver is extremely hard to paint and match up. It's the front of the car. It's got the Exeon headlights. Get in, show you the interior, crank it up. You listen to that. It's got the Carmen Cardon sound system. It's got the sport package that has the bolstered front seats. Here is the rear seats. It's got the rollover package, so if it senses rollover, roll bars pop out the back of the seat there. Very expensive safety feature on these cars. That's an option. Alright, we'll crank it up here. You see, there's your navigation system. Crank it up, gives you all the warning. As you see, there's no warning lights, nothing out of the ordinary on the dash. Control, everything, cruise control works, all your stereo works, there's your navigation. We'll put the top down here, just hold that button, you'll see the windows all go down slightly, and the top starts to lift off. Down like it's supposed to. You hold it down, the windows will go back up. You have a one touch button here if you want the windows down. They all go down at the same time. As you can see, they all go down fine. No issues there. We'll pop the hood. Let you see that. Turn on the lights so you can see the Exeon headlights. Headlights on. There's the engine bay. No odd noises. Not ordinary, very clean, no leaks. Very well taken care of. No damage, frame damage, nothing to the shock towers. Barely lightly hit on the passenger side here. Here's how the car looks top down. Very sporty looking with the rear spoiler. Here's another picture of the back seats. There's your rollover protection system. Show your AC here. Heard it just kill a click on. Got the auto seat warmers. The ones there. Both of them, they both look very good.
I'll say that the top goes back up, no problem. Close the door. The button right next to the button we press with the top down. Hold that. Here it go up. Goes down. Just keep the button held down. All four windows come up. All works flawlessly.